Hey guys, so how is everybody today? So today it is Wednesday, May 24th, 2017. It is almost 9 o'clock p.m. It is 8:45 p.m. and having a late dinner tonight because these guys, when we are selling house, right, they are supposed to give a 24 hours notice for the viewings, but they were just giving us not even 4 hours notice for the viewings, and I have a day off today, luckily, and so it's like, whatever, and we still said yes to it, and luckily for us, we do not have any kids or anything to fuss about and stuff like that, and so, so exhausting. And also, I have been needing to do some shopping and stuff here and there, but I have just been putting it off, and so I just asked my dad to come and get me, because today is this terrible raining weather. I asked him to stick it up for me, because it is wet and windy and all that stuff out there. Yeah, but boy, it's like, we are like crazy weather place here. Like, we were very nice weather yesterday. We were up to 28 degrees yesterday. And then got my usual poutine. We were up to 28 degrees today, and now it dropped down to 8 degrees or 5 degrees. It is like raining very heavily, and if you are hearing any noises, it is the windy outside. It's very loud wind outside, and the wind is so bad. You know, our realtor sign, they post on the lawn, and even the sign, it flipped away. It got blown off from the hook. Oh my gosh, it's so bad. Haven't had poutine for ages. Oh my gosh. And you know the story is our dog, Ebo, whenever it rains, he doesn't do anything outside. So now, because we are selling house, we have to make sure he does not do anything inside the house. He's a crazy dog. Do you guys have any pet? Do you guys have any dogs or something? They act funny when it's different weather. You know, I am so mad because I watched the McDonald's from Lady T. That is what makes me craving McDonald's. We do not have the Pico de Gallo thing, Majiggy, here in Canada. McDonald's, what the heck? What the heck? No fair. If you guys follow me for a while, I put ketchup in my burger. Do you guys do that? Let me know in the comments below, because a while ago in the staff room at work, like, I was putting my ketchup and stuff into my Big Mac and stuff like that. Some of the coworkers saw me do that, and they thought I was so weird. They never seen anybody eat a Big Mac like that before. They thought I was weird, but you guys knew that already, right? It's not news to you guys. Oh, excuse me. The bun is a little bit soggy because it's been traveling for a little bit. Also, the annoying thing is I was outside of the house already. Today, I was waiting for my dad to come pick me up to go shopping. And the realtor people, they came like 10 minutes early. Like, you know the way the quality of the people these days, like, because right now it is outside, it is bad weather, you will never know if they're gonna just cancel or not show up or whatever. But they actually came early for the viewing. Which I was surprised because wherever they are coming from, I thought they're gonna be late because of the weather, of the bad roads. So today for Wednesday, in the morning time, because all of a sudden I received an email and it was from this bunny that on and off, like sometimes emails me and sometimes not emails me. I have never met this one before, but I only seen the pictures only, and this is the second time he done it to me, and he never showed up again. He said he's gonna show up at a certain time this morning for some bunny time and did not show up. And so I got really mad and I posted another ad looking for another bunny. And I got a few different emails to look at. And so I was not sure about this one. And the bunny said he's gonna come in 35 minutes. And shockingly, I barely brushed my teeth this morning, and he actually came right on time. And the bunny told me how old his age was, and I was not too sure about that because you know the way when people tells them their age, it's like everybody got a different looks. They don't look like their age. Not everybody does. And it's like I am glad I responded to that bunny because I was totally surprised the age and stuff. The bunny did not look like the age, not at all. The carrot was a very, very nice carrot, and I had a very enjoyable morning. So even the bunny said that he had an enjoyable time and hopefully keeping contact again for next time. And so I just gave him my cell number. Much, much improvement from the last time. And so I actually got pretty tired this afternoon. And so I actually had an afternoon nap today. I did an okay shopping today. The Walmart out here is like a hit and miss sometimes. I was mainly looking for some dry goods to stock up on. I usually prefer to buy the fresh stuff at a different store. I am very, very surprised because the bunny that I got today is one of the nicer ones that I managed to catch in the last few months. Very nice, clean, and respectful. Not into any of the other stuff. It is just a hop and go. Really, really enjoyed it. Giving a shout out to Sarah Jane on one of the Fluffy's videos, the Fluffy Hates Fibros videos. I saw the Sarah Jane journey commenting again on her videos. It's like Sarah Jane journey seems to be getting active again. Hello, Sarah Jane girlfriend. I was getting worried about ya. I really miss you. So, with the recent Papa John's that I ordered, I think I officially discovered that the ranch pizzas are very delicious. It's like If you are tired of the tomato-based sauce pizzas all the time, you guys should try the white pizza sometime. It is like a little bit different, just to switch it up a little bit. What really annoys me is, I do not know if they still have that. I forgot. I got short memory. Did they get rid of their buffalo chicken ranch pizza? I really, really like that one. What?
Did you find metal clips outside?
I just grabbed all the lights I could find. I didn't have time for that.
From the sign!
No, I didn't! I said I didn't have time to look! Because the realtor was there already. Yeah, the wind is like blowing everything it can blow away. Man, it's like across the road from us. I hope the construction stuff, I hope they bunkered it down good, or else I hope the stuff won't go flying around.
Exactly.
Because they're gonna get in trouble because there's already some houses next to it that's already built.
Really? How far did the sign blow? Where was it when you saw it?
It was caught between the fence. The fence was the only thing that was blocking it from going further.
Okay. Just so I know where to look.
Like, today, I sort of had a good score on the toothbrush because I usually use the medium, the bristles of the toothbrush, the medium bristles, because I find the firm, the hard bristles to be too hard, and the soft ones, they're just too cheap. They don't last very long. And so everywhere the stores that I go to these days, they all just seem to have the flipping soft ones. And at the store that I went to today, I actually managed to find some medium bristles toothbrush. It was like a gold mine. I struck gold and I stocked up on a whole shitload of toothbrushes today. I don't know why the stores everywhere, they just seem to have the soft bristles. It's so annoying. Is that what you call them? The thing on the toothbrush? The one where you brush? Is that the English word for them? I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna Google it after and let you guys know if the word bristles is the word. I don't know. Ugh, wontons. These are whole wheat, brown colored wontons. Whole wheat wontons. Multigrain wontons. I am really annoyed today because the viewings, the realtors, they are supposed to give us 24 hours notice, but they did not do that. But luckily, I was able to scatter somewhere, so we will just let it go at that. Alright guys, so thank you so much for tuning in with me, and the McDonald's was a little bit so-so because I was traveling a little bit. It was not super duper hot fresh by the time I got home, so it is not their fault, it's my fault. So, thank you so much for tuning in today, and I hope you guys enjoy, and we are having this crazy weather out here today. All right, guys, so thank you so much.